Good morning, children. Wishing you fresh and colorful day, wrapped up with God's love and blessings. Now, today we are going to do the exercise of chapter number 3, addition. So, we have already learned the addition chapter, how to add the two numbers. Now, we'll do the exercise from workbook. Now you can see here, 3 plus 2 is 1. So you have to count the these dots and see when 5 is opposite. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Like this you have to match it. 4 plus 2, 6. So 6 is here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now again 3 plus 4. So 3 plus 4 is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 4 plus 4, 8. 4 plus 4 is 8. Now it is here. So match from here to here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now 7 plus 2. 7 plus 2 is 9. Now where is 9? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now here it is 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is what, children? 3. Correct. 1, 2, 3. So you have to match. 3 plus 1, 4. So where is 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. You match it. Now this side, you have to count again. 5 plus 3, 8. So you have to see where 8. Here it is. So please see from here. It goes like this and comes here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 4 plus 1, 5. So where is 5? Come on, come on. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 3 plus 3, 6. Now you have to find. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So like this you have to always count and match this. 3 plus 6, 9. So it is 9. 2 plus 2, 4. Where it is 4? Here. Very good. Now 5 plus 2? 5 plus 2 is what? 7. So you match this. 7. Okay. 2 plus 1? 3. Match here. Okay. Now second exercise. Here also same. You have to count and match. This you have to count and match the numbers also. 6 plus 2 is 8. So write here 8. And where is 8? You have to match. Okay. Now this is the concept of zero. This exercise is the concept of zero. I have already explained you. Any number added to zero, the answer will be same. So 3 plus 2 is 5. You have to count the balloons and write. Here 3 plus 0. So how many balloons? It's 3. So any number added to 0, the answer will be same. You have to count and write the answer. Now these are the exercises which you have to write in your notebook. So exercise 1, addition. 3 plus 1. You have to count with your fingers. 3 plus 1. Answer is 4. 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2. So again 4. 3 plus 2, 5. So the answer is 5. 4 plus 1. Children, you have to count with your fingers. 4 plus 1, 5. 4 plus 3, 7. 3 plus 3, 6. Now this is the second exercise which you have to write by your own. 3 plus 2, write the answer. 6 plus 3, write the answer. 4 plus 5. You have to count and write. If you can't count with your finger, draw lines and count. 5 plus 5, that is 10. 4 plus 2, then 5 plus 3. Like this second exercise you have to do. Now I have already told you, in addition we can do the sums horizontally and vertically. So now this way, exercise number 3. 3 plus 1, you have to write plus here. Equal to. These both are very important. So you have to write 1 in one box, then plus 3 equal to, then it will be 4. So 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. You have to count and write. Now this is the fourth exercise which you have to do by yourself. 4 plus 4, 7 plus 2, 6 plus 0, 3 plus 5, 9 plus 1, 3 plus 0. So 6 plus 0 is, answer will be 6. Okay. Now, thank you.